In this tutorial in CyberLink Audio Director, we'd like to introduce you to a tool called the Vocal Transformer. What this does is it changes the characteristics of a human voice. You can go all the way from a Darth Vader kind of voice to a duck. We're going to show you the 5 presets and overview them, and then a custom one that you can use anytime you want. What I have in AudioDirector is a movie clip, and I've taken an interview of a professor who went with students to Nicaragua. Let's play the audio for a few moments, and you'll hear his normal voice.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go. That was 4 years ago. And going down into Nicaragua, it's one of the second poorest country in the Western Hemisphere.
And so, good voice, great quality. Let's go ahead and change it. We're going to click on the Apply Effect under the Adjustments section in AudioDirector and pick the one that is called Vocal Transformer. So I'll enlarge that section, and I have several presets. If I click on the down arrow in the presets, I have Man, Woman, Child, Robot, Duck, or Custom. So what I'd like to do is preview the 4 unadjusted as they are in default and show you how to change any of them, and then talk for a moment about the custom. So Man. Now a man is talking, but what happens when we use the unedited preset of Man? Listen.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me.
Okay, so that's that really gravelly sound. You would use this, for example, where someone's disguising their voice when they're calling the police with some kind of threat to public order, that kind of thing. Let's see what it sounds like with the preset of Woman.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go.
So it does sound feminine because of the timbre, but there's a little bit of an unnatural quality to it, but it is improved if you want to change it. Let's try another one. Let's look at Child. Listen, please.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go.
The next one would be Robot.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me. And I said, yes, I would love to go.
I actually wound up using the robot one very effectively in a skit that we filmed for a church where they wanted the actor to be interacting with a computer program. And the robot voice I found very helpful. The next one is Duck. And I'm very disappointed at how this one sounds because I cannot make out the words very well. But listen and see what you can make out. Okay, I find that one very hard to understand. The last one we have is Custom. And when you click on Custom, you can design your own result. Now, basically, if I play it...
And this has been a group that students initially...
Now, notice there's no change, but if I click on the gear to the right of Custom... It will allow me to change the pitch, and I can also use either a robot voice or duck voice to modify that with and adjust the pitch here. Let's just change pitch on the fly. Let me play it.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go. That was 4 years ago. And going down into Nicaragua, it's one of the second poorest country in the Western Hemisphere. And
in this case, you could make some modest changes to a voice that would still sound pretty much like the owner, but slightly different if you wanted to for any reason whatsoever. But on the presets, you can also change any of them by clicking on the gear to the right, opening up the pitch and timbre settings. Let's look at what the differences are. When I click on Man, the default is a -12 and a 0.07. When I click on woman, it's a 10.04, and child is a 12.02. So you can go ahead and on the fly change these. Let's modify the child settings as we listen to this clip.
And this has been a group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go. That was 4 years ago. And going down into Nicaragua, it's one of the second poorest country in the Western Hemisphere. And there is a mission team down there.
Now you notice the default of unmodified would be the timbre to be all the way up to 0.5 and the pitch to be down to 0. If I play this, we have the normal sound.
And this has been a...
So if you want to make modifications of any of these closer to the normal human voice, you can just either take the pitch up or take the timbre down, and you'll get slight modifications.
A group that students initially enticed me, and I said, yes, I would love to go. That was 4 years ago. And going down into Nicaragua, it's one of the... Well, the second poorest country in the Western Hemisphere. And there is a mission team down.
So you can play with the audio of a human voice any way you want using the 5 presets, modifying any of the 5, or working on the custom level with a vocal transformer in AudioDirector.